Gravelines is a beautiful coastal city located between Dunkirk and Calais. Our team here in Gravelines is very keen to partake in the innovative SARCC project. With around 650 civil servants working alongside this project and for Gravelines Council, our main aim is making our town a safer and greener place for our citizens. I believe solutions based on natural means are always a better way to address a problem, especially when the issue is nature-related itself. In collaboration with SARCC, we have been able to use nature-based solutions to help prevent marine submersion hazards. Many other cities in the Côte d'Opale region suffer from constant loss of sand on their beach. Here at Gravelines, sand tends to accumulate. This is a phenomenon known as accretion. To create a high enough natural wall against waves and high tides, we developed a simple system that literally traps the sand thanks to wooden fences. While sand accumulates, around these fences, small vegetation tends to grow in the sand and in turn reinforces the thickness and stability of the dune. Not only this, but we have also been able to dig elevated pathways to allow small boats and people to go through the sand dunes whilst protecting the surrounding environment and community from coastal flooding, a collaborative research point within SARCC. Here in Gravelines, we are particularly vulnerable to marine submersion. Just like large parts of Belgium and the Netherlands, our city is located under the sea level. Due to rising sea levels and stronger storms induced by climate change, we had to do more to make sure our citizens are safe from this specific risk. Because of these risks, we had to strike a balance between the different uses of the beach. A portion of the beach is taken up by our sailing club and small shacks for the summer season, along with many more tourist attractions that benefit the local economy. So, with our goal not to disrupt what makes Gravelines a successful economy, we developed accesses through the sand dune that are sideways so that the wind helps accumulate enough sand to protect the inland from water submersion. In short, we developed elevated access through the sand dune. This has been a massive success, thanks to our collaboration with SARCC. This project demonstrates, if need be, that we can address major challenges with simple solutions while preserving nature and biodiversity. Thanks to SARCC, we are now more resilient in a sustainable way. And like hard concrete structures, this nature-based solution is cost-effective. I hope to see you come and visit us in the near future to witness by yourself our innovative solutions.